There's a point of interest, but it doesn't look that close. Bearer? Oh, bearer. Oh, nice. A spell tome for winter skin. I could sell that. Lock picks and starling arrows. Awesome. Where did... Oh, I lost one here. There he is. Oh, we got wisps. We got wisps. Yeah, here they come. You're pushing me. Sorry. Num 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 num. Another wisp over here, guys. Maybe this we can get to this stuff through here. There's a lot of crap. I want to get to it already. Nope, it's like a dead end. I didn't get far enough away and it hurt me. Okay, 42 coins. Aversion of magic, aversion of fire, potion of paralysis, visibility potion, all cheap form. Well, that was a dead end. That didn't help very much. Do we not have Marius? Did we lose Marius? No, here's Marius. I want to get to that stuff. Where does this go? It's down. Wait. The stuff I want is to the west? Yeah. Well, I'm about to lose you. Let's head for her thing. Or house, whatever. Andrasta Youngblood. Big. I mean, that eventually goes that way. If I head up and then make a left, heading west. Through there, I guess. Oh, that's right. There was a camp. Alright, let's check out the camp. What's in here? Oh, we got wisps. Oh, they're fighting already. Oh, God. Thank you. That's a lot of wisps. Sorry. These are... Whoa. That one's dead. I hope. Oh crap. Nah! Damn. There's just too many. I spend more time trying to get to where I want to go. Hold on, I gotta fix something here. Once and for all. Okay. I spend more time trying to get there than I do actually exploring what it is I want to explore. We need both of you guys. Now in here, was it something or no? Well, they wouldn't come, they just ran that way. Ooh, what we got here? A thing. A magical symbol. Saving that. Well, we got wisps, and we need to get rid of them. Hitting him. I'm gonna need to refresh him. He's stuck though. I don't have the mana. Where's my friend? Oh god, I'm gonna die. Do I still have that potion? No, I used that up, I guess. Hope springs eternal. Now this frame rate's not helping. Is that it? That might be it. Sorry, Marius. Pushing me around now. So where's the camp? Is it a wisp camp? Interesting, that's a novice lock, of all things. Version of shock, cheap, fine steel arrows. Yeah, I think those are kind of good. Standard health potion, void salts. They're looking for this camp. Alchemist's abandoned camp. What'd I take? Strange boots? I meant to pick those things. Mushrooms. Oh, there's starling boots. Nah, I'm not gonna. Seven coins. Assassin gauntlets. I'll take those to sell. A note. The first few days in these cursed forests seem to be more peaceful than the rumors had me expect. Where are the pathless ones everyone talks about? The bodies of those that died in battle. A certain depressing atmosphere, however, is undeniable. To know that once on this soil there had been such injustice, and now to walk along the graves of this on this ancient graveyard, it pains my mind when I go to sleep at night. My investigations, however, bore interesting fruits. The cave near my camp, which possibly served as a food depot for the Blood Moon rebels, houses a much older, apparently undiscovered complex of ruins. Maybe there the last ritual ground can be found. How exciting! Tomorrow I will promptly start the exploration of these buried and forgotten halls. I could trace the magic spell to the deserted cloister very close by. If I get to visit all ritual sites, the gates could open up by chance. What will await me beyond? What's the purpose of this ancient building? Soon I will know. Okay. So that was the camp. That's the way to the... what's her name? And there's just a tower back there. To the south. As far as there's anything down there. Well, we'll... go there after. I hope soon the frame rate stops being like this. I hope it's not too horrible for you guys to witness. Empty. An ice claw and more wisps. Oh, Foxy Woxy. I'm bringing him to us. Don't go that way. It's running. That is a mighty blow, sir. So I don't think I've missed anything. Oh, there's a... we're very close to this... mill? Oh boy. Ready, guys? Oh, it healed itself. It's ready. What are you fighting? Oh, there's another one. Oh, cool. Why did that one run? I don't want to fight it by myself. I know what happens when I use the G to summon him back. It resets me. See, a devour soul. See, I'm the devour soul. Wait a second. Oh, I just lost him. Devour soul, and then I go G. Oh no! Made a liar out of me. Alright, whatever. There's some stuff this way. We're near a mine, though. Should we hit this mine first? Across the way is a mine. And a cave. Mossy mud pit. Mossy mud pit. There be peoples. Get in there. Charging. Charge the bow, not the arrows. Scarag soldier.
The bite of flea.
Heck, these flea bites. Whoa. Oh, hi.
Like the bite of flea.
Garag soldiers, huh? Interesting. Yeah, it didn't change. The other one go. Oh.
I
should have looted first. There we go. Blue quartz, okay. Cheap though. Skarag axe, Skarag boots, yeah, the entire set, basically. Can we go further that way, or is that... which ones did I have? I keep forgetting. I got one apprentice, and it's mostly expert. Cool. Enhanced aversion of fire, bunch of blueprints. Enhanced dexterity potion, emerald, fire salt, standard magic potion. Rune mace of arcane wrath. Enhanced protection from shock. I'm gonna leave the rest. What do we have over here? Books? Not really. Silent Step of the Tracker. I'll take that. Yeah, potion. $178 coins. Pretty good. That's it? Ugh. All right, stand by, guys. Okay. So that way is a... Let's head this way for now. I know we're heading away from the goal. Oh boy. Nice. Did someone throw an arrow at it? Level 37. Now we're gonna take health. He tripped the bear trap right before dying. Maybe I hit that. Well, I'm fine as far as health goes. Oh, because it filled me up. Leveling. Alright, this way there's a cave really close. Get what's close first. Up here? Oh. Skarag soldiers, oh boy. Stop Mary from dying. Yep, damn me. Lightgrove, cool. Interesting name. Okay, more crashing. Try it again. Made it. Oh, I hit you? Damn it. Guys, you're getting in the way of my shot here. One down. Next. Damn it. That was a bad shot. He died? Okay, cool. Well, there's a whole bunch of them around here somewhere. And you think they'd look at the entrance, you know, because that's where someone would come in. Let me just be ready to bring him back. Let's go up this way. I don't like traversing through there in the open. Stairs. Interesting. They're just like stuck into the wall here. They're not even like built on top of each other. If that makes any sense. How about paralyze one? Damn it.
Damn you.
How dare you pick on my tumor buddy like that?
Just a scratch.
Yeah, scratch this. Oh, there's another.
That's all you got?
Boy, how many people are there? Ow.
Damn you.
Yikes. Well, I don't want to send this stuff flying, and it'll be hard to, like, locate everything, so let me just see all that there is to see, and then I'll actually hear. What are they using? Just regular steel arrows? Ghost wrapping. My favorite. Ooh, a demon heart. Those are expensive. I'm gonna make powerful poisons out of that, I believe. Spell tome for life absorption, rank 4. I think that's a light magic spell. Books are not real. Scrolls are not real. Greater soul gem. 16 coins. Oh, that's cool looking. Butterfly in a jar, nice. Starling arrows, huh? Too bad they weren't using them, they're just reusing regular steel arrows for some reason. Don't collect them, guys, use them. Oh, you're dead now. And I wouldn't want you to use them on me anyway. Anything else? Oh, wait. One coin, I guess? Can't get any of this stuff. How disappointing, it all looks so interesting. What is that? I can't get that either. Alright. Begin the soul sucking. I didn't need him. Okay. Oh, I need to charge that. It's hungry. How much do I have left? I can't even see because it's full. I have a common soul gem, a greater soul gem, and a soul gem. I think we could use this over and over again. Not sure. It only has petty in it. Alright. We gotta find a key for that. What is that? Thought it was an ice claw or something. Nobody. Kind of worried that someone's hiding behind one of these rocks, but. What do I have? Expert? I think I have expert for that. Yeah, let me just check the area first. Evidently, no one around. Oh, we got stuff we could have blown up. Set on fire. What about the scrolls? No? Can't do anything with the scrolls? Breaking my heart here, you really are. These books? Not real. Hate it. Hate that. Alright. Amulet of the Mighty Bulwark. Block 16% more damage with your shield. Or sell the thing. I think I'll choose sell the thing. I was afraid it just hit the table. Alright. Let's take a look over here. I thought I barely heard, like, a ghost that we can, capture. Oh, this overlooks this craziness over here. There's somebody over there? There's somebody over there. Trees are hiding him. Right there. A witcher?